In my 100 years, I have always been close and enjoyed nature. It's been a big part of my life. I have read about the hundreds of passenger pigeons that finally disappeared. If it can happen to them, it can happen to the monarch butterfly. So if we don't start now to protect them, it may suddenly be too late.